Why you can't look for your cousin and beg him some work? If you work and you do 7 days a week, let's chat.
You know why? You know, may I answer your question? You know why? Because I'm above that. I am suppressed that. Because I have 7 subjects, I also have physics under my belt.
So
I
would say by rum and
gear. I can't be a part of forensics.
We're not a subject. I can't buy rum gear. Make a drink, we're not a subject.
So why am I going to see by the rum gear on a subject? A fucking concession site. Which is going to pay me $2,500 per day to get myself 30. What the fuck am I gonna do? Send me to fucking law school. Let me improvise my medication. Send me to fucking law school. Let me prove something here.
Big up medication more.
I've been to Max Unlimited, which is their private institution, where everybody drives a Honda car.
Our
city. These niggas, we've been rolling, niggas. Fucking Max Unlimited. We've been rolling. So why am I going to be itching in the corner?
Stop it.
Why am I going to be itching up in the corner, sending applications, sending resumes, and these companies are rejecting me? You're crazy, nigga. And I have a qualification from Max Unlimited.
Keep my above buck, lad. Don't say that. Seven subjects and you're fully done.
Why am I fully done?
Eh?
Why?
Because seven subjects.
I'm going to teach every man in a 4 year old Roma. I'm going to teach everybody of it. Alright. If you have a teach the laws of momentum, run to your nose. If you teach the fucking laws of momentum, for be honest.
I'm back on one wall with four blood.
Read up every encyclopedia there is in learning. Running,
drowning. Four creases run some man in a wall. Make you can reason.
You fight a case pertaining to shooting at 15 years. For 4 years. You think my vocabulary learn a big?
Where?
How come? Who's boy can't look at one of my friends and kill him and say my
murder?
I don't have a beer. He's a billionaire, not just millionaire.
Yeah, billionaire.
Me locate with rich people. Me locate with rich people at Central. Me locate with Jeremy and Stuart in charge of money laundry. Him rob the palm store across road for more than 20 years. Him rich.
Rich.
Yardjans himself are the manager of a chaka coop. And him rich. Him charge of murder. Him murder him the only brother in law. And call it a evening. Can you go and jump off?
See,
hey boy, stop it talking. No, me charge the capital.